I'm Vicky Gonzalez. We're in the city of Willows, about 20 miles southwest of Chico, and what you're hearing behind me is the marching band memorializing 15-year-old Weston Sykes. Dozens, possibly over 100 people are here at Memorial Park, paying remembrance, sharing their love for the 15-year-old that was killed Tuesday afternoon along Interstate 5 after he was rear-ended by a CHP officer. CHP is investigating this collision to see if that officer was at fault, but tonight is remembering a boy with a huge heart and a city in mourning. We will have the vigil tonight on KCRA 3 News.